Mosquitoes, the most dangerous animals in the world. They live among humans and livestock, and when they bite, they can transmit many different diseases, including an authentic serial killer, malaria. Up to now, the fight against malaria has included strategies such as bed nets or household spraying with insecticides to prevent mosquitoes from biting. These tools have saved over 4 million lives in the last 15 years, but it's not enough. 400,000 people still die from malaria every year, and most of them are children. We need an innovative approach. What if there was something in our blood that killed mosquitoes when they bite us? We would stop the spread of the disease. That's exactly what Bohemia wants to find out. We are a hub of 6 leading research institutes with a plan to administer a drug called ivermectin to people and livestock. The drug is safe for humans and livestock, and although it doesn't kill malaria parasites, it attacks mosquitoes when they bite us, reducing the vector of the disease. Bohemia will test this novel approach in 2 countries, Mozambique and Tanzania. Follow us on this exciting journey. Visit bohemiaconsortium.org and subscribe to our newsletter